So reckless, I know. Tell me, Logie, you help me.
I said, Logie, help me.
Oh, it's just the way I feel. My relationship so long. Can't take it no more. I've been fighting temptation, my Lord. I'm running on restless.
I said, Logie, help me.
I never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. To me, Logie, you help me.
I said, Logie, help me.
Help me.
Stuck in my worldly ways. Propaganda press, pen the camera. Please don't look at me in my face. Everybody might see my pain. Off the rail, might myself. Bored with life as aboard this plane. Steward this sex if I need help. Maybe, baby, what's your last name? Hopefully it still ain't been changed. Something about you make me not doubt your aqua status. My brain scream louder. Asking when I'm gon' myself. Couple problems, my cash ain't help. Human issues too strong for tissue. False provider, war mask by wealth.
The car's outside.
Got things to do, got to make my moves. I can't miss my flight and miss you too, boo. First class seats is overrated. Won't go lest they overpay us. Nowadays I'm overdating my street for the hurt of this. My lips stay well acquainted. Their morning is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need. All I need. All I need.
All right, Larry. Somewhat surprisingly, the rain has held off. Just overcast skies so far as you get a look inside CenturyLink Field in Seattle. Today, it's an NFC West battle between the Los Angeles Rams and the Seattle Seahawks. Here's the first carry for DeMarco Murray. Murray, strong running. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. 12 yards there as they move the chains. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the second and the third levels. You know, get to the linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon.
That's another nice run, and I have to tell you, some of the coaches that I played for, their philosophies are always different when they see a guy running the ball well. Some of them wanted to immediately go to play action and throw it now because it's wide open. While other coaches said, you know something? Until they stop him, that big boy's going to keep getting the football. And that might be the direction that they're going to go right now.
If these kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
Now they'll throw it with Wilson. He's going to wind up and air it out. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Antonio Brown.